once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was doing bhajan with his devotees, and he reached to Navdeep Dham. Then he saw a lake, and he told his devotees that let's sit by the lake. So when he was going to sit by the lake, the one of the cowherd men stopped him and said, "Do not go there. There lives a crocodile. He will eat you. Even my cows get afraid and do not go to drink the milk or drink the water there. Do not go." So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu listened to that man, he started chanting the holy names. He said, then he went to by the lake and sat near the tree and started chanting the holy names. In that time, while he was chanting, the crocodile came out of the lake, and he became in a man. He converted himself in a man and came to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He paid obeisances to him and started crying. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asked him, "Why are you crying? And why did you turn into a man?" So he told that 4 ages before, when I was a small boy, I was very naughty and mischievous. So one day I cut the Durvasa Muni's shikha. So he became very angry and gave me the curse that for the 4 ages I will become the crocodile. But when I started crying and I told him sorry and all, he told that after 4 ages, when Kaliyug will come, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will come to you and chant the holy names, you will become free from your curse. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started chanting, he became free from his curse. Like that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu converted.